been tied down, and I've been free from these worldly possessions that imprison me, but they're never quite enough.